escorted by four IUC Land Rovers to the County Tyrone border as crowds lined Moy Bridge. The coffin was draped with a tricolour and a black berry and gloves were put on top before it was carried into the Republic. A colour party of seven men and two women wearing paramilitary clothing lined up alongside the remains. The coffin was carried by members of Mr. Lynagh's family, including his brother Colm, who had been released on parole from Portlaoise prison to attend the funeral. When the cortege had walked through the County Monaghan village, three men in paramilitary dress and carrying rifles stepped forward from the crowd and fired several volleys of shots over the remains.
Gil! 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 Gil!
The firing party disappeared into the crowd, who had linked hands to keep the small number of Gardaí away from the coffin. In the confusion that followed, Gardaí ran down a side road in an attempt to intercept members of the firing party. Sections of the crowd followed them. Two red vans had been parked at the side of the road, and as the vehicles attempted to pull away, some of the crowd attacked Gardaí. At one stage, a detective fired a machine gun into the air as the crowd closed in and overturned the Gardaí car. Another shot was fired by a detective as the vehicle lay upside down in a ditch. Another detective was trapped inside for a short time and had to break a back window to escape. His colleagues helped him from the vehicle. One guard was slightly injured during the clashes with the mourners.
Leading figures in the